As it is known, the rate of technology development is above normal. Like everyone else, armies need to keep up with this technology. I have researched 10 technologies that will completely transform the USA Army for you. While you subscribe to my channel and like my video, I will explain these 10 technologies to you. Please do not forget to express your thoughts in the comments. 1. Unmanned equipment. Remotely piloted Predator drones are at the forefront of unmanned military technology. Drones vary in size and purpose, from small reconnaissance to loitering munitions. The Air Force is seeking funding for 2 classified attack drones. XQ-58A Valkyrie, an AI-powered UAV, accompanies F-35s in testing. Future envisions fighter jets with autonomous drones, reducing pilot involvement. U.S. Navy explores unmanned boats. Ukraine successfully uses naval drones against Russia. 2. Precision-guided munitions. The Vietnam War era saw the advent of laser-guided munitions, which demonstrated remarkable precision and power in the first Gulf War. These advanced weapons, which outperformed traditional unguided bombs, offered a significant advantage in eliminating targets efficiently and accurately. Since then, guided technologies have evolved for several weapons, including the Javelin, a shoulder-fired anti-tank missile, and HIMARS, a wheeled rocket launcher with a range of 70 kilometers and accuracy of 200 meters. These weapons enable troops to eliminate targets with less ammunition, saving money and minimizing collateral damage. The military is focused on improving long-range precision-guided weapons, advancing the ability to engage targets from a safe distance and shaping the future of armed conflict. 3. Artificial intelligence. Recent headlines show the pervasive integration of artificial intelligence, AI, into technology and everyday life. The armed forces are no exception, with AI poised to enhance safety and efficiency across all branches. The potential for AI in the military is limitless. Examples include the semi-autonomous MQ-28 Ghost Bat flying alongside an F-35, and an Air Force test in which AI piloted a modified F-16 for 17 hours. Numerous classified projects include satellite reconnaissance, text generation for operational parameters, speech recognition, and global target identification. Existing civilian AI technology, such as translation software, may find military applications in foreign operations. While the possibilities are vast, the dark side looms as adversaries may use AI for malicious purposes. Securing advanced software is critical, and detecting hostile use remains an ongoing operational challenge. 4. Logistics. General Pershing, a World War I leader, emphasized the role of logistics. Infantry wins battles. Logistics wins wars. The same is true today. Experienced in far-flung conflicts, the U.S. sees logistical failures in Russia's involvement in Ukraine. COVID-19 exposed supply chain vulnerabilities and urged strategic improvements. Digital controls and communications are critical to well-supplied troops. The U.S. Army is adopting blockchain for real-time inventory management. Rapid data analysis is critical to responding to disruptions. The military is embracing civilian technologies such as AI and machine learning. Ongoing logistics challenges require continued digital integration to keep soldiers safe and ready for future missions. 5. Network and computer security. The roots of computer and networking development lie in military efforts during World War II, particularly in cracking the German Enigma code. Since then, advanced computing has played a critical role in defense. In 2010, U.S. Cyber Command was established as the first unified department dedicated to protecting American computer systems, involving all branches of the armed forces. Today, threats to U.S. networks are at an all-time high and include cyber espionage from nation-states, terrorist groups, and criminal organizations around the world. Adversarial governments, backed by substantial support, pose a serious risk by engaging in both espionage and sabotage of communications and networks, endangering national security. U.S. Cyber Command is actively countering these threats using cutting-edge technology and AI. As computing becomes more integral to the world, the agency will continue to expand, deploying advanced hardware, software, and a growing team of experts. 6. The role of social media. Social media, once used for communication and entertainment, now plays a critical role in the modern military. Startups are challenging platforms like Facebook and Twitter. Internet access for soldiers in the field raises security concerns about inadvertent information sharing. Examples from conflicts such as Ukraine highlight the risks of careless use of social media. Social media serves as a powerful propaganda tool to counter adversary narratives. Hostile groups use these platforms for radicalization and communication. Intelligence officers infiltrate these networks to gain critical insight. The impact of social media on the military is significant, shaping today's warfare and security strategies. 7. 3D printing. Integrating 3D printing into military operations is revolutionizing readiness. Unforeseen challenges in the field require rapid solutions. In remote areas, spare parts are critical, but 3D printing addresses this issue. The Marines are experimenting with building bunkers on the fly, and the Air Force is producing metal replacement parts. The Department of Veterans Affairs is using 3D printing for prosthetics and tools. Rapid advances in 3D printing are being seamlessly integrated into the execution of military missions. 8. Energy-saving technology. The U.S. military, a major carbon emitter, recently unveiled its first climate strategy. Lawmakers are committed to reducing emissions and see potential benefits in energy conservation. The military's colossal fuel consumption, difficult to quantify accurately, prompts a focus on green innovations. Hybrid powertrains proven in consumer markets emerge as a solution to reduce idle emissions. Material supply and geopolitical considerations are obstacles. Some argue for downsizing the military to achieve significant reductions. Nevertheless, ongoing research signals a commitment to addressing environmental challenges through technological advances. 9. Advanced materials development. The U.S. military has a rich history of pioneering advanced materials for munitions and equipment. Innovations such as duct tape and carbon fiber found their first military applications. Currently, the Department of Defense is collaborating with the private sector, using funds from COVID-19-related spending packages. This initiative focuses on silicon photonics, producing materials for rapid virus detection from a drop of blood. The Army is actively involved in projects exploring high-temperature materials, additive manufacturing, novel production methods, and predictive modeling for improved performance. Classified breakthroughs are likely, underscoring the importance of this research in providing superior strength and resilience to U.S. and allied weapons. 10. Food science. Soldiers' success depends on nutrition. Military innovation shapes the evolution of food. NASA and the Army collaborate on packaging for space and war. It extends shelf life and explores prebiotics and probiotics. Technology minimizes meat exposure and enhances flavor for 3 years. New methods boost soldier morale and outperform MREs. Research aims for nutrient-dense, lightweight rations. Freeze-drying and 3D-printed options maintain flavor with less weight. Future rations aim for the trifecta: healthy, safe, and tasty, a boon for troops.